This is ABC's World News Now.
Hello to our fans online. I'm Rena Ninen.
And I'm TJ Holmes with the top stories on this Friday, October 24th. We begin with the doctor here in New York who is infected with Ebola. He returned from West Africa where he treated Ebola patient. He is now in isolation at a New York hospital. 33-year-old Craig Spencer's Manhattan apartment is currently cordoned off. He took subways. He went bowling. But authorities are telling New Yorkers there's no need for alarm. Doctors and nurses at Bellevue Hospital, where he's being treated, had been conducting drills in Ebola preparedness.
There's new video of the Ottawa gunman running into Parliament as bystanders race for cover. He'd already shot and killed a young Canadian soldier at the war memorial. And with guards firing at him, he ran down a hall past rooms filled with members of Parliament, one with her two-month-old baby. The attack was ended by Parliament Sergeant-at-Arms, who shot and killed the intruder. The suspect described as a loner with drug problems, a criminal record, and a recent convert to Islam.
Well, a fast-moving lava flow is threatening thousands of people on the Big Island of Hawaii. It's advanced more than five football fields in the past 36 hours. The flow is less than a mile away from the town of Pahoa. Authorities say it's only a matter of time before residents are forced to evacuate. They hope to give them at least 3 days notice.
Finally, a captivating sight in Meridian, Idaho, but as seen from high above, it's a bird's-eye view of the corn maze at the farmstead in Meridian. This year, it's a carved-out Wizard of Oz theme. You can see the Emerald City, plus Dorothy and her friends. Lots of details there. Planning the 20-acre maze takes about a year. Get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm Rena Ninen.
And I'm TJ Holmes. Thanks for watching.
This is ABC's World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
More Americans choose ABC News to see the whole picture.